In commerce, supply chain management is CM, the management of the flow of goods and services to involves the movement and storage of raw materials, of work in process inventory, and of finished goods from point of origin to point of consumption. Interconnected or interlinked networks, channels and no businesses combined in the provision of products and services required by end customers in a supply chain. 3. Supply chain management has been defined for as the design, planning, execution, control, and monitoring of supply chain activities with the objective of creating net value, building a competitive infrastructure, leveraging worldwide logistics, synchronizing supply with demand and measuring performance globally. 5. SCM practice draws heavily from the areas of industrial engineering, systems engineering, operations management, logistics, procurement, information technology, and marketing. 6. And strives for an integrated approach. Citation needed marketing channels play an important role in supply chain management. 6. Current research in supply chain management is concerned with topics related to sustainability and risk management. 7. Among others, some suggest that the people dimension of SCM, ethical issues, internal integration, transparency / visibility, and human capital / talent management are topics that have, so far, been underrepresented on the research agenda. 8.